Some strangers with chainsaws from Seymour were at work on Pine Drive. There's not a lot of pine trees left on Pine Drive.
You couldn't see down below for the trees. And now you can see all the way to the interstate pretty much.
We're up on top of a roof of a home obliterated by Friday's tornado. We're on a ridge high above Henryville. Down below in the valley, you can see what's left of the town, devastated by the twister. And then it followed its path right up, cresting over this hill and headed eastbound towards more devastation. But before it did, it blew apart Melissa Ruth's house. Do you feel lucky?
I'm very fortunate. Very. Because everybody in my family is alive. All my friends are alive. And I didn't know if they were when we came back, so I couldn't get a hold of anybody.
Down below, on the streets of Henryville, representatives from FEMA Region 5 were making a survey of tornado damage that President Obama will read.
We're going to have a letter crafted by the end of the week for the governor. I suspect the governor will send it off right away, so the rest of it will be in the hands of region and the president of the United States by the end of the week. I've been in public safety 35 years, and I've never seen damage this powerful.
Neither has Melissa Ruth, but today she found some family pictures.
That's Bear Bear.
And her daughter's first teddy bear, and she thinks she'll be okay. What's going to happen to Henryville?
They'll rebuild it. It's going to take a long time. But everybody's been amazing. Just tell from everybody that's here that eventually it'll get back.